Yes, so already you know, you learned about so which are the basic needs. So in this class we are going to learn about so what is the use of our basic needs, okay, and also we do some book activity. So now you tell me students, so which are our basic needs? Yes, so basic needs are
trees, okay, so but nowadays we built a different types of houses.
in your EVS textbook, page number 83. So children, you open page number 83. So lesson number 13, I need these. So which one you need? Yes, we need these. Means hair, water, food, clothes and house. So in this lesson, we will learn basic of our life. Means basic needs. Okay. So in this lesson, we will learn about the basic needs of our life. So children, so what are the children doing in this picture? So children, in your textbook page number 83, so you can see here. So here given some pictures, okay? That pictures are doing some activity. Okay children, so you see that pictures and identify children doing what they are doing in that picture. In first picture children, you have to see this. So the girl, she is eating, okay? So in the first picture, girl is eating food, okay? In first picture, girl is eating food. So because food is very essential for us, okay? So without food, so children, we should always eat fresh and clean food, okay? So it keeps our body fit and healthy. So that's why you eat always clean and fresh food. So children, so here the girl, she is eating food. So food is very essential. So it is also one of the basic needs, okay? So next we go to second picture. So that is the boy is sitting in front of the house. Okay. So what is he doing here in the second picture children? So in the second picture the boy is sitting in front of the house. So here which basic need helps to that boy? So that is house. Okay. So that is house. So children, house is very essential basic need. So without house we cannot live properly. children you also observe. So on the things, which are the things that are very essential for you. So here in the first picture, water. Here give a pot of water. Okay. So inside the pot there is a water. Okay. So children, it is very essential for her. Okay. So that's why you draw a line to. So children, here water. So it is very essential for this girl. So that's why you draw a line this picture. So you do in your textbook also like this. Okay. So you draw a line like water to girl. In the second picture, it is a need but not very essential. So here you can see here in the second picture, that is chair. Okay, what is that? Yes, that is chair. So children, chair is very essential. No, but we need it. But it is not essential, much essential for us. Without chair, we can also sit on the floor. Is it right? Yes. So children, without chair, we can also sit on the floor. But without water, can we live? No, it is not possible. So that's why water is very essential. Without water, we cannot live. But chair, it is a necessity. But it is not, we need much more. Okay. So without chair, we can also live. Okay. So it is only for need. It is not much more essential. Okay. So next we will go to next third one picture. That is, watch is not there also essential. Okay. So children, what is very essential for you? Yes, it is a we need it, but it is not essential. Without watch we cannot live. It is not. Okay. So without watch we can live, but without water we cannot live. Okay. So children, watch is not essential for us in our life. Okay. It is a only we need it only for when we want to timings. So at that time we need time only. Okay, watch. So next, that is a textbook, children. Okay. So textbook. So it is only for study. Textbook, pencils. It is not only for we need these only for study. So we will study then only successful our life. Okay. So children, we need study, but it is a we will study then only successful our life, but it is not our basic need. Okay. Textbook, pencil, table, watch, chair, these are not our basic needs. It is only for our needs. Okay. So next, that is food. So in this picture, it is a food. So children, so food is very essential for us. Yes, so we need food, but to live. Without food we cannot live. Okay. But without watch, table, books, we can live easily. Okay. Yes. So are you understand, children? Yes, we need food to live. So food is our essential for our needs. Food is very essential for us because we need food to grow. Okay. So food is also a very essential thing. Then clothes. So children, clothes is also very important. Okay. So without clothes we cannot we live, but it is not good to our body. Okay. So we get injured our body, and without clothes we get insects bite. So that's why we need clothes. Okay. Clothes is also our basic need. Clothes, then here air. Here is also our basic need. So children, clothes to you draw a line to the girl. Okay. Yes, these are our basic needs. So then children, shoes is not also that much of essential. Okay. So without shoe we cannot walk. Means without shoe we can walk rain. And home is very essential thing for all. Okay? Yes. So home is very essential thing. So it's protect us from cold, wind and rain. So next we will go to page number 86. Okay? Children, you also open page number 86. So that here is also given picture. You know that first picture. Why do you need claws, children? Yes, we need claws to protect me from heat of the sun, cold, wind and breeze. Okay? So it survives from these also. Okay? Yes. So we need claws to protect our body. Then why do you need air? So children, let's try. If you close your nostril and if you close your nostril and mouth together, so how do you feel? Yes, it is very tough to breathe. Yes, it's wet. Yes, you can able to breathe? No, it is impossible because you close your nostril and mouth. So that's why we cannot able to take breath inside of our body. Okay? Yes, so that's why we need air to breathe. So air is very essential for all. Okay? Without air, we cannot live. So children, if we will not breathe, so we will die. So if we will not breathe, we will go to die. Okay? So air is very essential for all. So all needs are air, water, clothes, house. These are our basic needs. Okay children, let's tell me which are our basic needs. Yes, our basic needs are air, water, food, clothes and house. So these are our basic needs. So next we will go to next page number 87. So children, you also open page number 87. So here given some animal pictures. Okay, you can see here given some animals picture. So it is an animal. Which animal it is? Cow, buffalo, sheep, elephant, horse, dog. So children, now you tell me. So these animals need food. They want food to eat. Yes, animals also need food. Okay. Animals and animals also need food, air and water. Okay? Yes. You can see here in this picture. So cow here, cow eats grass. Buffalo eats also grass. And here sheep. Okay? Sheep. They also eat grass. So elephant, they also eat some food. And horse. Horse is also drinking water. Okay? So horse also need water to drink. And then dog. Dog also eats food to live. Okay? So that's why So children, you also try to draw a picture of house that given in your textbook also. You also try like this. Okay? So you also try. It is your homework. Yes. So then page number 1990. So children, you also open in your textbook. So look at the pictures and put right marking on the correct answer in the boxes. So children, we have given some pictures. Okay? Yes. So in the first picture, the water I drink. So children, now you tell me the water you drink. You drink clean water or a dirty water? Yes, tell me. Yes, you always drink. You should drink clean water. And also you should drink boiled and cooled water. Okay? Boiled and cooled water. It is better to your health. Okay? So it kills germs. Boiled water kills germs. So that's why you drink, always you drink clean water, fresh water and boiled and cooled water. Okay? Yes. So now you put right mark in the first box that provided here. Okay? Yes, you put right mark here. You don't drink dirty water. You always drink clean water. So that's why you put right mark here. In the second picture, the fruits I eat. Yes, the fruits I eat. So children, now you tell me the fruits in which type of fruits you eat. Means are you eat dirty fruit or you eat clean, fresh and closed fruit? Yes, you should always eat closed fruits. Okay? So what happens if you open the fruits? First cut and then you open, what's happened? So flies are sitting on that fruit. Okay? It can be diseases. Okay? So that's why you don't eat open fruits. And also you don't open in a roadside that available in the fruits. Okay? It is not good for you. So that's why you put right mark here in the second picture here. Okay? So next, third one, the house I live. So children, now you tell me the house you live, you live in a good house or you live in a dirty, means it's not proper to live. Okay? So in that type of house. Yes, you should always live in a good house. Okay? Yes, so you put right mark here. Okay? So in the last picture, here gives you two shirts. One shirt is very neat and clean. In another one, it is not good because it's look like dirty. Okay? So which one you select to wear? Yes, the first shirt. You always wear neat and clean. Means a clean shirts. Okay? Means you will always wear neat clothes. Okay? And you always wear neat and ironed washed clothes. Okay? So it is good for your health. So children, it is all about your lesson. Okay? So here once again I revise your plan. Today's class. Okay, so today we have learned about the basic needs. Okay, today we have learned I need these lesson. So basic needs. So basic needs are our air, water, food, clothes, house. Okay, so these are our basic needs. Okay, so we need air to breathe. So why do we need air? We need air to breathe. And why do we need water? We need water to drink. Okay, you should always drink clean and fresh water. And why do we need food? We need food to eat. Means we need food to growth of our body. So you should always eat good and fresh food. Then clothes. So clothes is also essential for girls. It is also one of the basic need. Okay, so you always wear clean and good clothes. Then house. So house and clothes, they are protects our body from heat of the sun, cold, wind and rain.